Pete Barbolak was a professional football offensive tackle who played for one season in 1949. Barbolak was born on April 1, 1926 in Chicago, Illinois. In college, Barbolak played for the Purdue Boilermakers. Barbolak was drafted by the Pittsburgh Steelers in 1948 in the 19th round as the 172nd overall. Over one season, Barbolak played for the Pittsburgh Steelers. He passed away on October 22, 2006.